Spitting and sneezing without cover in public places are now punishable offenses in San Juan. Mayor Francis Zamora signed a new ordinance that will slap fines of up to 5,000 pesos for those who will spit or sneeze in public places without proper protection such as face masks and face shields. After the third offense, violators will be required to attend a health seminar. This new measure, which took effect yesterday, aims to curb the spread of COVID-19 in the city. As of September 4, San Juan has recorded 568 active cases, 67 deaths, and over 1,500 recoveries, for a total of almost 2,200 confirmed COVID cases.